Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, and Prince Harry were warned of increased scrutiny following one particular decision made in relation to their trip to Ibiza. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex went on a mini break to the party island following Meghan's 38th birthday earlier this month, according to Mirror Online. However, the pair reportedly took a private jet to Ibiza, despite recently vowing to cut their carbon footprint. Broadcaster Caroline Frost, who has interviewed Meghan in the past, warned the move is not a good look for the royal couple. Ms. Frost told, "I think because they enjoy the benefits of such a huge public platform, and clearly they're wanting to do brilliant things with that huge profile. And now Harry, after a long time of being a third wheel at the side of William and Kate, and now he has very much his own partner, his own family, his increased maturity and experience, this is an amazing opportunity for him and Meghan to basically take on all the projects that they want to do. However, they've taken on a lot very quickly, at the beginning of their marriage. And it does mean that there's that increased scrutiny on all sort of things, like Meghan's baby shower in New York, like the decision not to receive Donald Trump, similarly for this private jet to Ibiza, when they're talking about eco-awareness. So it's because the platform is ramped up for them in a way that it kind of hasn't been for the other royals in years gone by. So certainly, it's not a good look when they do on the one hand preach increased eco-awareness, saving the planet, only having two children, and then they hop on a luxury plane." Prince Harry previously said he will not have more than two children with Meghan, in a speech to tackle overpopulation that is contributing to the climate crisis. Meghan also previously said, "There is a ticking clock to protect our planet, with climate change, the deterioration of our natural resources, endangerment of sacred wildlife, the impact of plastics and microplastics, and fossil fuel emissions. We are jeopardizing this beautiful place we call home, for ourselves and for future generations. Let's save it. Let's do our part." Paul Ekins, professor of resources and environmental policy at UCL, told the Mirror Online, "People making personal statements about climate change should be conscious of their own carbon footprint. I heard recently about celebrities flying to Sicily on 114 private jets to talk about climate change. This can be interpreted as the wealthy continuing to live how they want while dictating to ordinary people that they have to change. Richer people fly most frequently, and the increase in flights is mostly due to wealthy people flying more, not poorer people starting to fly a little." Mr. Ekins' comments come after Harry was criticized for taking a private flight to Sardinia recently for the climate change summit at Google Camp, while Meghan also used one to head to her £300,000 New York baby shower. Professor Ekins said the average British carbon footprint is around 13 tons per year, and he estimates the footprint of a private jet to Ibiza at more than a ton. The Majorca Daily Bulletin reported Harry and Meghan had their own security team to avoid the cameras when there. A source said, no images emerged of the Duke and Duchess, who stayed at a villa well away from the cameras. Buckingham Palace told they were not commenting on private travel arrangements.